Yeah, Power, Team 7.
Good afternoon. Welcome to all of you. I must congratulate you on your stamina, especially those who are already present here since 1 o'clock. My name is Jaap Pauwe, representing Team 7, which I will be introducing later on. I would like to introduce you to our new joint initiative involving all schools, combining our resources for a new school of health, care and well-being, which will be officially opened, so please, Rector, reserve the date, in the year 2025. Emphasizing, then you should stay quite long, I think. Yeah. Emphasizing no retirement for our Rector Magnificus. Emphasizing health, well-being at all levels in society, in order not just to understand it, but also advancing it, improving it. And I would like to take you to the topic of what's the background, the reasoning behind our ideas. First of all, Tilburg University wants to grow, expand to 20,000 students. Now that can only be done by adding additional schools, yeah? Broadening our university. And of course we should do that by building on our strengths, yeah? And making use of the crossovers between faculties, schools, departments. And then we have selected for the health theme because it's of crucial societal importance. A healthy person is a happy person, works better, achieves more, and is also able to make the world into a better place. So we are aiming for a unique school next to medical school, yeah, emphasizing care and prevention. And we will do so at an integrated approach, emphasizing all the different levels. And we see also possibilities for connecting it to the other themes of data science and the resilient society. At all these levels, we have the expertise, we are conducting research, we are teaching, and we're working together with many organizations, institutions such as hospitals, mental care organizations, youth care, business community, and so on. So let us take a closer look at all these different levels. What kind of issues are at stake? What kind of challenges do we face? And which school, which departments can contribute to solving those issues? So the TU schools, the Tilburg University schools, working together as a breeding ground for the School of Healthcare and Wellbeing. First, let's go to the societal level. Then we see huge challenges. It's the third largest expenditure of government budget, 95 billion, which is 40% of our gross national product, of which only 5% for prevention. Of course, that should increase. The number of people employed, 1.4 million people. So that means also that we can attract a huge number of students for such a school. It involves all kinds of organizations, communities, municipalities, and so on, and it raises the challenge of, for example, issues of governance, market regulation. And then you see that we have a number of schools who offer expertise in this area, like TSB, TISM, TLS, and I've included the different departments. The next level, the institutional or organizational level. Then we are facing organizations such as hospitals, mental health care, challenges like from care afterwards to prevention, transition in care, youth care, social care, from national to local level. And then again, we can build on the expertise which is already present within the School of Social and Behavioral Sciences, but also within the law school and probably also within TISM. The next level, which is the team or individual level. Yeah? And then we also have a number of challenges, for example, personalized care, personalized medicine, self-management, quality of life, and so on. The whole issue of co-creation, issue of mental health. And then again, we have a range of schools which already right now have expertise in-house are doing research in these areas. The same for the, well, finally, I should say, the spiritual level, but maybe I should say in the first place, issues of how about spiritual health, sense-making, meaning of life. Well, again, we have a very precious school in the midst of our university, both the Tilburg School of Humanities and, of course, the Tilburg School of Theology. I think we should make way more use of the precious insight within the Tilburg School of Theology. And with respect to all these four different levels, we are aiming for a very positive approach, which is necessary because of the kind of challenges we are facing. You can read them here. And that kind of challenges can cause stress, but we want to fight, we want to oppose it, we want to improve it by starting from a very positive approach towards health, well-being, and care. And we will do so from a holistic perspective, so not a limited definition of health, but really starting, for example, from this definition, combining all the expertise involved from all five different schools at our campus. And then we see something wonderful in the year 2025. I see already Emil looking forward to it. Year 2025, that's our ambition, opening up a new school with the wonderful title, the School of Healthcare and Wellbeing.
Hola. And
I would say, let's go for it, yeah? Let's make it happen. This is our team. Thank you for your attention.
Don't forget to type in your reactions to the speeches.